Quincy Media Incorporated is for sale. President and CEO Ralph Oakley says the timing is right for shareholders. QMI owns television stations in 16 markets, two newspapers, and two radio stations. Among those, WGEM-TV and radio, the Herald Whig, and the Hannibal Courier Post. Oakley says the broadcast stations will be marketed as a group and the newspapers will be sold separately. The local family-owned company has been a part of Quincy since 1926.